this place.
We're at the Kauai Convention Center, which we've been wanting to come to since we've gotten here. And we're about to go into the Van Gogh exhibit, so let's go.
Left the Van Gogh interactive exhibit. It was really cool, actually.
It was amazing. Yeah. It really just made me think about how much respect I have for people who are artistically inclined. I've like full-on got chills.
All the art critics out there would hate what I'm about to say, but I thought it was globish.
It's great to just get out of your comfort zone and get out of the house, even on a Monday night.
We're trying to go out more during the middle of the week because...
So we don't hate our lives over work. I have my goals for the time that we're in Hawaii. So for the next 3 years, they're big ones that I only have like 5 or 6 of them.
Right.
Two of those I'm about to get done within the next couple weeks. So one of them is getting eye surgery and I have the appointment on Monday where I'm thinking PRK, that's what they've told me in the past. Yeah. And then the other big goal is taking the RNC, is basically a certification that like says you're an expert in your field. If I get the certification, I'll have the RNC-OB. It'll make me more marketable when we get out of the Army. Starting to study for that. We're crossing out these big goals and it's nice to be able to like slow down and do those things for us too.
So right now, Sandy and I have to go to this thing in the Army that we call a hail and farewell. Whenever a soldier is leaving or entering the unit, they either get hailed or farewell from the unit. It's like mandatory fun. This time it's at a bowling alley on post and Sandy is getting back from her hair appointment. Hopefully we'll get there in time.
Are you freaked out?
Beauty queen, beauty queen.
Check it out.
Wow. Actually looks really great. Okay, so we're currently FaceTiming Jacob, who is my best friend since childhood. I hope he picks up, but it's his birthday today, so we're gonna wish him a quick happy birthday. Oh, happy birthday!
Oh my gosh, we want you guys to come back so bad.
We're definitely down. We were just sitting around like 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
Hawaii!
Do you guys want to sing with me?
Yeah!
Yes!
Happy birthday to you!
Woo!
Thank you guys!
We love you, okay. Miss ya.
We miss
have
you.
Have a good birthday! Yeah.
I'm really excited for dinner tonight because we're eating at one of my favorite spots, Indochin downtown in Honolulu, and it's really good and they have live music, but they only had openings for 8 p.m. It's okay because it's 6:30 currently and this is our view. Check this out. It's just another night in Honolulu.
Guys, so last night Sandy and I were talking and we said that we would wake up early so that we could go on a hike. What happened was that we overslept and now it's way too hot to go on a hike. Around 11, Sandy has a hail and farewell that she has to go to, kind of like the one that I just showed you. This one is for one of Sandy's best friends, but we're gonna say goodbye to her and have a little beach party, cookout, barbecue. All right, before we head to this hail and farewell, we're gonna pick up some snacks.
Some goods.
Some snacks for the barbecue.
Maybe some chips, some salsa.
Eat on the beach.
Maybe some brownie bites.
Brownie bites. Let's go. also discovered something really cool that we're gonna do tonight. There is a concert with a band that's covering Queen, and we're gonna sit on the lawn and listen to them play at the clamshell down in Kapi'olani Park.
You didn't stop.
Turn around. And Sandy's always getting on my case about cleaning the house.
Yep.
So we gotta wash our feet off. I'm gonna have myself a real good time. We're on our way over to the Waikiki Shell. We're about to go see a band that covers all of Queen's songs, so it's gonna be like a really cool throwback to the 80s. Wow, that was awesome. We hope you guys had just as much fun as we did, and we hope that you guys tune in next time for our next Hawaiian adventure. Peace!